Reddington.
This is between you and me. It has nothing to do with her.
You must be referring to Miss Foster.
She has no idea who I am.
My family had no idea who you were. They didn't know whether they were singled out or targeted, but that didn't prevent their suffering.
You still have time to rethink this. It's not too late.
It's interesting to me how you speak as if you have any say in how this will end for you, Raymond. As if it can somehow be resolved in a civil manner. The one thing I can assure you of, the one thing, is that what is about to happen is going to be anything but civil.